Welcome to Mia's Nursery.
Hooray! A moth! This is what my moth hatched out.
Chrysalis.
That's okay. Hey, did you know that my moth is very kind? I didn't know that. I don't need help. I just needed to turn it around.
Come on, it's okay.
I like my baby moth, and she's so pretty, and she's very, very fluffy, and sometimes I like to pet her,
and I love to pet her on her little feet. Oh.
She can't fly yet, but she's learning. Is she a grown-up now?
This is a SPHINX Moth.
SPHINX Moth eat nectar.
Mommy, where is her mouth?
Where is it then?
She's my little baby moth is learning how to fly, and she's really happy. And she's so cute, and I like to keep her every day. And I also love putting her on a flower.
Come on, get on the flower. It's okay. It won't hurt you.
Okay, I'm done. See you next time on Mia's Menagerie.
I'm done, Daddy.